What would it take for you to agree to normalize relations with Israel?
Well, there is approach from President Biden administration to get to that point. Every day we get closer.